It seems that it's time to take a little nap for this mallards. The wild mallard is the ancestor of most domestic ducks. Raptors like this black kite knows that ducklings are well protected by their mother. And the nap continues. The stock dove watches from the branch. The common wood pigeon eats on the lawn. The male of Eurasian black cap takes the opportunity to sing his song from the nearby almond tree. The beauty surrounds the ponds. This is oregano, next to one of the banks. Even the ladybugs have held a meeting here. Perhaps for these Eurasian cranes, the pond is a point of reference during their migration. There are beautiful flowers at every point of the pond. And there is nothing more special than a collection of nymphaeas. This is an Hesperian tacoseni. Also known as the Crimson Flag. This plant is native to southern Africa and Zimbabwe. And when there are flowers, there are insects. This is a violet carpenter bee. Buff-tailed bumblebee. Wasp beetle. Cinnabar moth. Green forester. Cardinal. Scarce swallowtail. Brimstone. The Prunner's ringlet. Green underside blues. Lorquin's blue. Queen of Spain. Orange tip. Ponds are oases that attract all kinds of living beings to our gardens.